Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Mal Mac, back for more Evolve, and this time we'll do Hunters and Monsters Tier 5. Come on. I thought I saved him. Come on. Okay, now the perfect place to place this respawn beacon. Really? The respawn beacon is broken? You can't be serious. I thought it was a good success. Well, if only the respawn beacon worked perfectly. Next up, we're going to support. Let's do Kala. I mean, we're doing a Kala. Now, the fact about Kala, about this name is, in Finnish, Kala means fish. Which is interesting. now finished the medic and support. Now we'll move on to the assault. Even though we have to complete missions that we don't like doing, especially defend mode and arena mode. Right, here comes the jackal. Actually it's Jack, which is a great name for a trapper.
That was crazy. Finally, hunt mode. Jeez, it's about time. Moving on to Lennox, the only female, now Lennox is the only female, assault in the game. And sadly, we aren't going to get any more female assaults. Lennox will be the only female assault in the game to play as. Very unfortunate. You know, to me, I find it hard to think of an assault, especially if with buff characters like Parnell and Markov. So mostly I think the best way is to think of a person in some sort of large battle suit, and you know, like Lennox is wearing on now.
So what does Thunder Child Bear mean?
You don't read a lot, do you?
Most of the books I read got pictures in.
War of the Worlds. HMS Thunder Child was an ironclad torpedo ram that slammed itself into a Martian walker. First time the humans managed to fight back.
That is legitimately badass. Thunderchild.
See? Benefits of reading old science fiction.
Yes, the battle suit that Lennox is wearing is called the Thunder Child.
Those birds are scared of something.
Which does sound legendary. Not powerful enough to break that door, huh? That's fine. Thank you.
Well, we did find it earlier, but what he meant was, he would have killed it by now. Yeah. There we go. Man, this episode is becoming short. That's interesting to know about. Right, here comes the Gorgon. She is similar to a spider. And she can be feisty or something, I don't know.
I said good payback for the hunters. This has been a close call for the hunters. And the monsters have. Well, mostly for the monsters since she won. Well, everyone, that's gonna be it for today. If you enjoyed this video and if you're excited for more videos, then the only thing you need to do is hit the subscribe button and I will see you in my next video.